place with a light now. This just got a whole lot more interesting.